Some 10,000 spectators were watching this British Nimrod warplane perform at an air show when it swooped over Lake Ontario, then belly flopped into the water. That plane sank almost immediately, and all 7 crew members on board are presumed dead. Officials think the plane lost power during a turn and couldn't straighten up in time to avoid hitting the water.